we have Team Goya with Michaela Dippold, Jaira Nieves, and Caitlin Torres.
Mira, mami. Muévete heavy, muévete heavy, muévete heavy, muévete, muévete, muévete heavy, muévete heavy, muévete heavy, 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 heavy,
I went to her house. She greeted me with open claws, a crooked smile to disguise any hint of deception. She extended her arm, coaxing me to come in. Her walls oozed black tar, dripping down the barred windows. My eyes strained to see through the opaque view. Her room's compacted, cluttered with filth, struggling to keep emotions in order, foaming over insecurities and doubts. She clutched my wrist, leaving fragments of her behind, dragging me to stairwell immersed in shadows. Each step I took led me with a mouthful of spider webs. Digging my nails into the rails, she jabbed me from behind, tumbling forward, clenching my teeth, accepting the haunted nights that lie ahead. I was left isolated in a concrete cell. My will and strength was captured. She held my existence in her palm.
Okay. We have a 9, a 9.2, a 9, an 8.5, an 8.9, and a heartless 8.
Boo.
He's the worst. He's just the worst. All right, poem time, poem time.
We once had two young souls, big dreams and multitudinous talent. A safe place of a second home, secure blood, and another pair of eyes if it come to blindness. I'd bless you to not walk in my footsteps. A little younger you were and you'd get sunken into society. I bless you to have no enemies or pain. When it came to friends, you didn't have to look for someone because I had come for you. A little lost I thought you were. Everyone wanders on the way. One mistake, get up, brush your tights off, keep dancing. Two mistakes, get up, brush your hair, keep smiling. Three mistakes, get up, fix your mascara, keep flaunting. Four, get up, keep dreaming. And five, keep walking. I'd bless you to try harder than me. A little younger you were, but you wouldn't fool me. The next generation is in progression, and I pushed and pushed for an explanation, but I could not help you stand on your own two feet. I prayed to a heaven you no longer believed in, that my baby cousin would not be something absorbed into nothing. I tried. I'd bless you to be independent, not knowing you'd be leaving, not thinking you'd be hurtful, and not trusting that you'd stay away. I wished my blessings would have been enough to embed in your mind. Six, keep listening. Seven, keep healthy. Eight, keep breathing. Nine, keep living. But 10, keep me. It's been a year and you're gone. I know you're still out there, but I blessed you wrong.
Okay, we have a 9. We have another 9. We have a 9. We have a 9.2. We have an 8.8 and another 8.8.
She blows those desperate leaves to war. With a mouthful of promises, I promise.
I promise.
We both
promise.
Promised.
Always together, you can't separate us. But you're a town away.
Silent walks through the halls. Are you still there to catch me if I fall? Are we still partners in crime? Shopping for summer clothes like, does this make me look fat?
Okay, I see you.
To sneaking a cat we just found in our room. Staying up all night, laughing so hard our parents woke up. You fight.
I fight.
You ride.
I ride.
You scratch my back.
I scratch yours.
Literally. A little more than a younger sibling, more than an older sister, more like a lioness with her cub, trying to protect her from danger and hurt, trying to cover her eyes, promising I wouldn't let her innocence fade.
I'm growing up.
And I know this, but to me, you will always be my baby. But I'm not a mother.
I'm just my sister's keeper.
Inspirational. We have a 9.1, a 9, a 9, a 9.2, and another 9, and then we have a late 9 back there.